Thanks again for checking in as we take a look at your national coast-to-coast forecast here on this Tuesday, March 19th, the official last full day of winter 2018 and 19 here. Of course, spring arrives tomorrow as we head into the afternoon, 5:58 p.m. Eastern time. So we're still talking about some spring flooding in the central U.S. Overall, still pretty quiet nationally, and we're dealing with some record warmth in the northwest again this afternoon. So here's along the Iowa-Nebraska border. I can see this highway sign here, and the water level is halfway up through that sign. We had some significant flooding late last week through the weekend. We're still dealing with floodwaters. Every green shaded color you see there is some type of flood warning that has been issued by the National Weather Service. And we are at major flood levels, any one of those dots you see in purple. So again, things will continue to stay elevated in terms of the river levels. We have had a lot of precipitation so far this March, and we still have a lot of snow on the ground up to the far north. We're still talking 1, 2, even close to 3 feet of snow. So we do expect to see the flood levels continue to rise as you head farther north. Now, precipitation hereafter, at least through Thursday, will be a little bit heavier across the central U.S. But today, look at this. Some very warm conditions in the northwest. We expect some record warmth there and starting to warm up in the Midwest now as well.